As you start growing into more creativity, the more people you create. And the central point of this one is the nabhi, is the center, which like a big pivotal point on which the whole of this movement takes place. Nabhi chakra, as you know, you get it from your mother to begin with. So a guru has to be the mother. He must have the qualities of the mother, not the modern mothers, but in the real sense of the word. That a guru has to love her children and has to have strength and courage to correct her children. And the earnest desire should be to put the children onto proper lines, to guide them and to help them to rise. So the first nourishment comes to us even when we are in the womb of the mother, through the mother. And so you are the mother, though you may be a man or a woman, but in quality you are the mother. And whatever you think or whatever you do has an effect on the child. The way you behave, the way you talk, the way you live, everything has a bearing on the development of the child